Okay, everybody, welcome back to the next part of Amnesia the Dark Descent. My name is still M the Inch, and we're still plugging around in the storage area. It is scary, scary down here. Super scary. Oh, there's the secondary one. Anything else around here that's not pivotal for the storyline? That's the technique in this game, I guess. It's like, do everything you don't need to do first so that when something scary happens, you can run away without leaving anything behind. That's how I approach it, anyway. Okay, I'm gonna duck. And I'm gonna prepare a hiding space. Okay. Nothing yet. I made a hand drill. And I can use it on that, I guess. And I suppose I'm probably using that to catch them. Oh, hello. I hope it's okay that I put the secondary one in first. Probably. I know I'm moving really slowly, but I really don't want to get up and run. Just in case something comes, like, hears me or sees me or something. Okay, where was the area? It was blocked off. Over there. I think. Perhaps not. Oh well, there's a lit candle here. Oh, limited blue list. Get out of here. Shut up, Daniel. You're scaring me. Oh. Okay. Not right either. I'm a little disoriented, I guess. Ooh, you got a dead thing under there. Okay. Maybe I don't want. some hair to the guys in the heaven. To use it on. Okay. And by run I mean we have it on. Actually run. Oh crap, don't believe it. Well, nothing's happening. Well, how do I set it off? Okay. That didn't work either. I'm having legitimate trouble with this. I don't want to go up the stairs. I really don't. bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, my word. Oh, that was awful. Thanks for the light, though, lady, I guess. Oh, man. My heart is, like, ready to pound right through my chest. Oh, frick. Okay. Maybe I'll cut this one here. And, oh dear, oh, maybe not. Great. Just what I always wanted. Okay. Maybe I'll end this one here and, be right back for the next part. Oh, okay, bye.